purchase them, and enclosed restaurant discounts are available. Breeze Field has children's activities all day today and Sunday. The activities have been generously donated by Pete and Kristen Eaton. If you don't know where Breeze Field is and you're familiar with it, find a person who will have a t-shirt on and direct you to it. At Veterans Park is down by the gazebo, across the street by the Methodist Church, stop by and do some sampling, courtesy of the Friends Place. At the Phoenix Rising Center, see the masks with Larry Hunt and the puppet Robin King, various teachers who are coming out today. Please stop by the Phoenix Rising Center. At 7 Park, this is where you are right now, this is the Artisan's Market, and we have some live entertainment coming up here. At the Lee Morton Gallery, which is located in the town of Hall, at the Potter's Market, the Lee Morton Gallery is located in the town of Hall, so if you can stop, you can see what's going on, you can see what's going on in the area. We have live testing. This is a great video, we have the Lee Morton Gallery. That's at Lee Field, and that's the Lee Morton Gallery. Destination jars are located at the insulation booth. Please keep hydrated. It is a hot, humid weekend. We don't want anyone to feel so. We also have EMTs and ambulance on hand near the Phoenix Rising Center. If there are any problems, first aid kits at the insulation booth. Pony rides are available from 11 a.m. to 4 p.m. at Breeze Field. At the Thomas and Opera House today at 1 o'clock. Well, if you look up on the street right now, there goes Violet the Dragon going down the street, so don't miss it. At 1 p.m. today at the Palace and Opera House, we have Joseph Fire Club. It's a $2 for that.